time for you to live up to your reputation.
Between you and me, those Sentinels of Magic could use all the help they can get against Neron's demons. Now that's where you come in.
Undead and animal men? Ick! Send these minions home crying to their mummies.
Look, I could really use your help on this one, so are you in or not?
Your deeds are... Your name. I am humbly grateful.
Done already? You big timers really get things done.
You really turned these risen threats back into remnants of the past. Thanks a ton.
If I know anything about demons, it's that they don't stay down for long. Watch your back out there.
The math behind this is complicated.
WHIC.
Billy Batson, boy reporter for WHIC Radio, recapping the events that led up to Kondok being claimed as a domain of the Lord of the Underworld, Neron.
Quest to take a soul has awakened, well, greed. A deadly enemy, to be sure.
Greed consumes.
Undeterred, Black Adam and his allies fought the deadly enemy of man, greed. I don't think the blatant symbolism bothered him even a little bit.
This victory was supposed to be mine.
Now, be nice to our guests. I think they have earned an audience.
Isis, if you can hear us, we are nearly there. Beloved Isis, at long last.
I knew you would free me one day.
I'm afraid I just can't give up a soul without a fight.
You self-important tyrant. I will make you pay for the cruelty your arrogance inflicts.
What a delight! Such ferocity. from now.
Allied soul for ISIS, but Neron counteroffered. Give me contact, and I'll split ISIS into her deadly and virtuous selves. Half for Neron, half for Black Adam. It seemed like a good deal, except Neron kept the virtuous ISIS in the underworld and unleashed the deadly one on the world above. A real bum deal for Black Adam. And that's how it happened, listeners. Now Black Adam has to figure out how to save Khandaq and rescue ISIS all over again. Boy, it's a real puzzle. One that the brave hero Shazam is sure to be on hand to help solve.
Meet ISIS, myself, and Shazam at the entrance to the Rock of Eternity. We will use it to travel back to the underworld, confront Neron, and rescue the rest of ISIS.